Some new developments involving this Houston man who confessed to a random lunchtime robbery and murder at Beaumont's China Star Buffet. Today, James Tucker was sentenced to 50 years in prison. He previously pleaded guilty to the murder charge, but the aggravated robbery charge got dismissed as part of the plea. Tucker shot and killed a man outside the Dallin Road restaurant after trying to rob him in November of 2020.